Hello students, today I am going to dictate a chapter for you. It's the chapter number 7, Food for Health. So, in this chapter, we are going to know that the importance of food, food groups, healthy eating habits and keeping our teeth healthy. All of us need food to live. Food helps us to grow and be strong. So every day we eat food. Some of the food are good for our health and some are not. So in this chapter we will know which one is good and which is not. So the most important of food. So most of the food that we eat comes from plants. So some animals also give us food such as milk, eggs and meat. So why do we need food? So we all need food because it helps us to survive, gives us energy to read, write, think and play, keeps us healthy and fit and helps us to grow and be strong. Now food groups. So foods can be divided into three main groups. So three types of main groups are there. So first one is energy giving food. Which type of food gives us energy? Second one is protective food, which protective food means it keeps us fit and healthy. And third one is bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding food help us to grow and be strong. So first thing is energy giving food. So energy giving food gives us energy to work and play. Bread, chapati, potato, sugar and rice are some of the energy giving food. So now second one is protective food. So protective food keeps us fit and healthy. It protects us from falling ill. Fruits and vegetables are protective foods. So fruits and vegetables we need to eat every day. Now bodybuilding food. So bodybuilding food helps us to grow and be strong. It builds our muscles, it makes our teeth and bones strong. Dal, milk, fish, cheese and eggs are some examples of bodybuilding food. To remain healthy, fit and strong, we should eat food items from all the three food groups. It means we need to eat bread, chapati, potato, sugar and rice. Then in protective food, vegetables and fruits, and in bodybuilding food, dal, milk, fish, cheese and eggs. So these kind of foods are good for our health. We should avoid eating too much spicy and oily food. Now do you know that food that we get from plants is called vegetarian food and meat and fish are called non-vegetarian food. Now healthy eating habits. So here are some eating habits that will help us to be healthy and we should follow the points. So eat food from the three main groups every day. Now eat the regular intervals, also take meals at the same times every day. Wash vegetables and fruits well before cutting them, not after cutting them. So eat freshly cooked food. Eat clean food, chew the food well, do not overeat. Now drink plenty of water, it helps to remove waste from the body. So wash your hands before and after every meal. These are the healthy eating habits which we should follow every day. Now how to keep our teeth healthy. So here are some rules that will help to keep our teeth healthy. So brush your teeth properly twice a day. Now rinse your mouth after every meal and drink milk every day as it helps our teeth to become strong. Eat carrots, apples, cucumbers and sugarcane. They strengthen the gums and teeth. Avoid eating too many sweets and too much chocolate as they harm the teeth. Visit the dentist regularly. Now summing up, our food comes from both plants and animals. So food helps us to live and grow, work and play and stay fit and healthy. Our food can be divided into three main groups. One is energy giving food, two is protective food, three is bodybuilding food. Now we should follow healthy eating habits to stay fit and be strong and healthy. Read this chapter 5 times at home.